And moving up, Roy Seaver is in the gates. Girl Happy's the favourite. She's in yellow with red cross sashes, ready to jump. Movement from Casino Exit. He hit the lever. They're away. Boy, Catch the Rainbow got the best of it. It's shanghaied out, but just hasn't quite got the speed to utilise that good beginning. And it's the favourite, Girl Happy, racing up towards the lead. And there goes Royce. Shot around them and took up the running. So Royce at the end of 300 leads by three quarters. Girl Happy, Snow Troopers pulling up three deep. Catch the Rainbow went back to be fourth. Two lengths away, Casino Exit and Flying Tormentors last of all. Well, they're having a picnic up front here and rolling across to the lead, Snow Trooper. The Grasshopper's having trouble holding it back to them. It leads three quarters, Royce. Girl Happy's in third spot and fourth on the rail, Catch the Rainbow. One and a half away, Casino Exit and Flying Tormentors last, but she's only five lengths off the leader. And that is Snow Trooper, who's one off the fence and working. Leads a half length on Royce. Girl Happy's a length and a half off third. On the fence, running fourth, Catch the Rainbow. Now, they've crawled in this and trying to take off around them, Flying Tormentor with Casino Exit, but they quickened, and that momentum was quickly halted, and it's Royce on the inside of Snow Trooper leading narrowly as they head to the bend. Girl Happy's come up three deep. Flying Tormentor's got into a good spot just behind them, then Catch the Rainbow and Casino Exit dropped out, homeward bound. Snow Trooper and Girl Happy, they got to Royce, and then a length and a half away on the outside is Flying Tormentor, but Girl Happy, she went to the front with 100 to go and sailed away. Oh, had a lovely run in transit, beautifully ridden by Felicia Bergstrand, and Girl Happy streaks away, wins by 3.5. Snow Trooper ran second, Royce ran third, fourth went to Flying Tormentor, three lengths away fifth, Catch the Rainbow, and Casino Exit probably run his last race here. He's run last.